In Louisiana, Huey Long still reigned supreme, and for legions of his critics, he had these words.
And that confusion has destroyed and put many profitable enterprises further below the mark than they were to start with, and now they have a very poor idea.
25 years ago, the voice of the Kingfish was heard in the land.
They want to use that discredited name of General U.S. Johnson to do so.